Before we get started, I'd like to give a special thanks to Keith for suggesting this video. Keith, if you're watching, I hope you get what you need out of this. Thank you, and I'm sorry if I just butchered your name. If you'd like a shout out, just drop a comment below. So let's get started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now from the jump, I've been an advocate for the smart mode because it's the easiest feature the Arsenal has to use, one of the most consistent ones it has, one of the only ones it had for a while on my Sony A7R2. How does that stack up against the auto mode that's already built in camera? We'll try to find that out today. So for this testing, I'm using my 24-70 f4 Zeiss lens, my 20mm f1.4 Art lens by Sigma, and we went out midday, bright sunlight, reflecting snow with no ND filters in sight. The reason for this is because I feel like it's going to give us a better understanding on what the device does compared to the auto modes that are already built in camera. This is worth noting because in my past videos I went out golden hour, blue hour, and past dark to get some spicy long exposures with the Arsenal. But auto modes don't really do that on cameras, so it's not really a fair comparison. But there's an edge to the Arsenal right there. That said, this is what I got. Now I'll leave it up to you to decide what shots look better, but I would like to say, it's just going to really depend on what you're going to be doing with your camera. With auto mode, you're going to pull it out, click, good to go. With the Arsenal, you're going to have to set it up, open your phone, open the app. You're going to have to worry about camera errors, crashing. You're going to have to focus it, which is going to take a bit longer, and the entire process will take a few minutes compared to auto mode, which might take a couple seconds. So keep that in mind. Now when the Arsenal does work, you're gonna get some pretty nice shots and you're gonna get stuff that's not available to you like long exposures through just simply using auto mode. That said, I hope you found something useful in this video and thank you for watching and I hope to see you back. Goodbye.